Just had to slip that in there.
This is a song. I actually wrote this song the day that Robin Williams died.
Just to keep the tears coming.
Just to keep everybody. At least it was a comedian, you know.
Is it enough at all?
I'm saying.
No, we don't. What are you saying?
No. Well, this is a song about hearing bad news. This feels particularly relevant these days. Hearing bad news, especially on the internet and on social media. And I think it's important to remember to practice a little self-care, to disconnect when you can, and to spend some time looking at pictures of adorable cats.
All at once, it fills up my feet. More bad news than I didn't need. I can't stop reading, but I wish that I didn't know. Still too soon, not much to say. They don't know the talk anyway. All of the pieces and the places they go. Thank you.